produces and wants to send to someone would have DNA.
Yes.
And if in the future someone used that document, property transfer,